Good day. I am Administration Manager Heather Hutchinson. I mean ex-Administration Manager Heather Hutchinson for CJSR. If you do not donate to CJSR during FunDrive 2007, bad things will happen. Let's go inside and see. As you can see, we cannot pay our power bills if you do not donate to CJSR. FunDrive 2007. Let's see if anyone's here. Here is what used to be our newsroom. Now it is dark and unpopulated due to lack of funding. No more news. Let's see what else is going on. This is Program Manager Daryl Rochelle.
Hello, Heather.
What are you doing there, Daryl?
Heather, we have so little money. I'm making miso soup, and there's no tofu for my miso soup. It's just plain miso soup. I'm very sad. I'll get by. I hope.
That is sad. Let's go see some more. Paul. How are you today, Paul?
I'm very well, thanks. How are you?
We are good, but sad because no one donated to FunDrive 2007. How has this affected you?
It's filled me with sorrow.
Tears. Sad tears. This is Studio B at CJSR. As you can see, it is dark and unused. This is a soundboard, but because there are no funds here, it has become fallow and inactive. This is what it looks like when there is no music or news at CJSR. Let's look around some more.
This is former music director David Baffa. David, how do you feel now that CJSR is no more?
This is the most sacred place in CJSR, the booth. Let's go inside and see what's happening. This is DJ Ferris. Ferris? No one donated, and we are now closed. How come you come in here anyway to do your show? He is sad and lonely, but perseveres. Don't let this happen to CJSR. Dial and donate. 492-2577, extension 1.